know if you want to try that. Okay. I think we better go back. We're running out of beach. I was surprised we made it this far the way that tide. There is a place a little further up where you can get in, but I don't think we can make it past. You know when we used to go up to the road there? That's too. So what do you think, Howard?
Great experience.
Isn't it? Yeah. Wait till you see the pictures.
Especially the devastation over the 10 years that we've been watching
this. Yeah, we've been watching it for a while.
Yeah. This used to be so pretty at one time.
In fact, they rebuilt the bathrooms a couple of times. Like, remember the first time we came out? I set up on the logs and all. The bathrooms began undermined at that point. And then after that, it just went.
I wonder how long before this island will disappear completely.
I think it'll still be a while, though. It takes a while to get out to the road.
But I think this
one.
Yeah. Yeah,
okay. Oh, you're right, yes.
Hey, don't count ourselves out here now. wash our bikes off.
Yep.
I like
she
her though.
She gets like,
she's the last of the liberals.
Then I stop. I only go to a point that
yes,
I stop.
Yes, you know where to stop.
She's good. I like her though.
Well, she says things.
Well, she understands. She lived in a different world than you.
And they went on strike. They put all the men in jail. They didn't put the woman in jail. I said, well, they should have put the woman in jail, too.
They didn't put me in jail, either. I was in every one of those strikes.